driver of the bourbon.
Your car ready? I don't know what the issue was.
We've been down here all the time, so let's go take a look at this.
All right, so back to work.
Push it back out to the metal. Yeah. That's what a tire sounds like. With gusto. Oh, he's doing his packing his truck up harder for next year. Yeah. You gotta look at the bright side. That's like me. My cars are gonna be hard next year. Yeah.
we shooting for the green car yet, Travis? All right, let's see it. No, maybe not. We're going for this one again.
Anybody could have done that. Yeah, send it, send it. Line it up and send it. Here we go, here we go. Nice try. You got the right idea? Hey, get him to come in nose first on it. Yeah! Oh, the carnage! Go pick him off, man. Give him another chance. I think if he took it nose first, he might get his roll.
Yeah, he's still saving it for next year.
Yeah, I know. That thing, we can beat it out, straighten it up, bring it back. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to put that one I got together, either that or hook you up with it and find another one. Because I got a body at the house I'd probably let you have.
Yeah, but I got an answer to your mom.
Yeah, I usually, you know, it's worth $200 to me if you want it. I'll find another one. Matter of fact, I already know my other one is, and it's a 3/4 ton. It's just like that.
What are you doing now?